This is Maddie Tae, and you're listening to Seacrest Studios at Levine Children's Hospital.
Baby blue staring in the window pane, just counting drops of rain. Wondering if she's got the guts to take.
You're crafty. Okay, yeah, okay, she cooks, she's crafty. What else do you not do?
I got it. Praying she will find a way to make it. So keep on
dancing. Happy birthday.
Just can't do it.
I love you,
Levine. You are so sweet.
So you get a special wish from patients at Levine Children's Hospital.
Just to not let one person tell you, you know, if you're good enough. Don't let someone else define what kind of person you are, because you know in your heart who you are, and you know in your heart that you're a good person. And, you know, just you just can't let. It's hard in the moment, though, when someone's telling you you're not pretty enough or good enough, like this girl did. It's hard to snap out of that, but just lean on your friends and just trust yourself. You know that you're good enough, and you know that you're beautiful, and you're pretty enough. So don't let people get in your head.